Hello everyone, Sheffy back at you again, and today we're going to be playing some more Cameo. We just made it to the Ice Temple, or whatever you want to call it, so let's go ahead in. We're getting pretty close to the end of the game, I think. At least halfway. At bare minimum.
Desolate place like this. We must reach the top of the snow temple and save him from the clutches of Queen Thyra.
Okay. So where do I go? Well, that's a perfect way to start off a video, I suppose. Death. Oh, I see. I do that every time. Come on. I'm trying my hardest to get out of your way. I bet those things are coming right at me, aren't they? What's down there? Probably nothing good. So I do love the scale of this game. Like, I do that every single mother effing time. And it sent me all the way back here. Cool. Anyways, I love the scale of this game. Like, I'm gonna be able to go to practically everywhere they showed me on that thing, which, you know, doesn't sound like much in comparison to, like, newer games, Witcher 3, and, you know, whatever else is out right now, Fallout 4, but in the scale of whenever the 360 first came out, that's pretty good. You know, being able to fight all those trolls and stuff, on the Badlands and stuff like that, and all that good stuff. For the original 360, whenever it first came out, that was pretty good, in my opinion. What am I gonna... Oh, I see now. Please don't knock me off. There we go. I could be climbing, but... I don't know, they're bombing me, and I always end up accidentally hitting the left bumper instead of the right. Come on. Come. Ouch. At least I'm not falling off, I suppose. I got hit by all the ones that I could have got hit by, but oh well. Okay, okay. That's far enough. Yes. I mean, he looks like a big, giant, scary, walrus, but really, he's just a giant teddy bear. Oh, yeah. Okay, grab him. Come on. Grab him. Just grab him. Please, just grab him. Oh, thanks. Why am I on fire? And he's almost dead. Yep, that was Vail.
No!
Yes, continue. Please don't send me all the way back to the beginning. Okay, let's switch this out. Let's get someone out. That's actually good at fighting. He's still probably going to end up dying because, you know what? I should have got... Not what I meant to do. Come on. See, it's kind of training you. And to get ready to, like, switch between different characters and stuff. How did he die? One more try. I guess his butt was on fire or something. Shouldn't I eat all that Taco Bell? What am I talking about? I love Taco Bell. Dang it, that kind of made me hungry. Alright, there we go. Okay, killed him on, killed his own crew, whatever. Oh well. There we go. You'd think for a big old guy like that, he'd have more, more health. Mother. Please go away. All he's doing is opening a door for me. There he is. You don't worry about me. Oh, look how disgusting he is. I am way too close for that. Open your eyes. Come on, open them. I forgot if I had to do something to open them. How is he doing that without looking at me? Well, just had to distract him. Huh. Go, big guy, with your icy butt. Okay. Oh, yeah. I really don't like this guy. Leave him alone. Wait for me, big buddy. Too bad we can't transform into one of these guys, right? That'd be pretty awesome. Oh crap, more spike hairs. Okay. Slimy. Keep them coming. If I had one attack. Oh, wait a second. 40 below. Snow roller, snow blower. I forgot that I could upgrade. I'm sorry. I can't remember what that does, so I'm not gonna test it out right now, but. Oh, thanks. Mind coming back here and help me out with these bugs? Oh, they're dead. Never mind. You better close them eyes. Yeah, that would have did a little bit to help. Oh crap. Bro. Dang. There's boxes though. Don't do that to me. There's one other one that there it is. Okay. That's what would've really helped during that little bug infestation. Okay. Let's get my my little buddy out. Not really what I meant to do, but oh well. Crap. What are you doing up there, buddy? Okay, okay. There we go. I could either climb all the way up there or roll this way. Honestly, that scared me. Let's go ahead and do that. Okay, you got it now. Bye. Oops. I always hit that freaking left trigger. Ooh. Get away, get away. Dang you, spider, get away from me. That's what I thought. You weren't gonna hit your own little troll friend, were you? Yeah, he was. Shoo! I didn't think I thought I did it a little too early. What are you doing? What are you doing? Come on, buddy. You know what to do. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Whoa! Well, wasn't expecting that. Okay, come on, come on. Come on, don't do that. Okay. Hopefully you got a couple of them. Yeah, you did. Quit throwing bombs at me. Okay. I wish I could just use the D-pad. I think maybe I could do that. I can't remember. I think there is a way that you can quick switch between them. I don't remember it. I'll have to check it out in a second. Come on. Knock him out of here. Nope, I almost said I quest not. I guess not. Now what? Oh, Mother of Jones. What was that? Hold on. And I'm frozen. Maybe this guy? Nope. Do they all just freeze? And he freezes for the longest, it feels like. That's a pretty overpowered move. That's not what I want to do. Come on. Take him back. Here we go. Nope, it only works if they're about to hit me with a freaking attack. Come on. Come back here. I really don't like these ice guys. I really don't like the fire guys. So I'd rather fight these guys than the fire guys. So it's all good. That was close. Come on, bring it in. Come on. Don't get me. Thank you. And he's a goner. Oops, wrong one. Help. Come on, don't do that. Back here. Come on. Thank you. Thank goodness. Guess I could just... She is a little bit faster. Okay. Really? There has to be a quicker way to switch between these people. Come on. Come on. I thought that was going to be a ramp. It's the only reason why I switched. That made me pee a little. On the inside. You know what sounds good right now? Pizza. Maybe if I don't take him off his chains yet, I'll make it a little bit. No! Come on. Come here. Come on, sis. Oh, yeah, I don't have enough mana, I guess. Thank you. That just hit my own guy. Wow, I was not expecting to get that guy. Alright, do what you gotta do, my friend. Please don't die. Oh, there's a lot. There's a lot. Crap. What? I hit it right on the friggin' bomb thing. Come on. There we go. Come on. Thank you. Oh. Okay. All right. Ready to go. Go to this guy first. Ready to go. Oh, of course, he's right on his butthole. Come on, fall down. Come on, fall down, please. Oh, now I'm out of mana. Oh, there's more. Great. This is better than a Billy Mays commercial. You have given me way too much trouble, my friend. And I can't get to him. Come to me. I smacked his butt. Toodaloo. What's ahead of him? Oh, of course. And now there's more of them. Yeah, this guy stands no hope. Really? Ah, crap. Oh, crap. My aim. There we go. Leave him alone, please. Please just leave him alone, please. I don't want to redo all this crap. No, 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 no. And he's definitely going to get hit by all these spiders. Please, please, please. Please don't freaking die. He's definitely going to die. At least they kind of stood there for me. Oh, he survives. I don't know. I mean, that's a miracle. Oh, thank goodness. Whew. I mean, that was a surprise. Yeah, I'm glad you little jerks didn't come out earlier. Whatever. I don't need you in my life. Coins. That's all I need. What? Oh. What are you doing? Just do what you're supposed to, please. Come on. Leave me alone, spider. Fall down. No, don't do that. Oh, look at him. Look at those ice trolls. Look at them all. Come on, bring it on. I got you. Don't worry. Oh, yeah, you better run like a little scaredy cat, baby. It's the only one that I really felt comfortable fighting with. Oh, cool. Right whenever I switch him out. Where's he at? There he is. Let me get these guys out of the way at least. Oh, don't do that. Don't be a jerk. How many of you guys are real? Okay, obviously you guys are too big. Come on. Show me your little icicle things. That sounded wrong. Come on. Got him. I don't care if I'm frozen. I got him. Come on. Okay. Yeah, I killed your brother. What you gonna do about it? Uh-huh. Thank goodness that didn't take too long. What the heck? Oh, that was pretty funny. Alright, I think it's time. I think I have to be a Sub-Zero, and yeah. All right. Freaking below zero. Below 40. 40 below. Whatever his name is. I'm going to start calling him Sub-Zero. Alright. Got it. Come on, chameleon. Yep. Okay. All I remember is I have to poke his eyes out. Oh. Okay. Okay, and then I have to knock him off. Oh, not like that. Come on! Come on. How many more eyeballs are there? What's that music, though? Sounds like Tim Burton kind of music a little. Alright. So, I remember this took me forever to do because I did not understand the battle freaking concept at all. Okay. I don't remember him flailing around as much as he is. Come on. There we go. Come on, snowman. And it does get a little bit harder. The more eyes you pop, the bigger they get or something. Or he has one giant one that's like impossible to freaking get out of the ring or whatever. Ouch. Maybe it's because, I don't know. Maybe it's just because I was younger, I accidentally hit freaking expert mode or something. And this game seemed like it was a lot harder than it was back in the day. Come on. Put your little things in the ground. Oh, crap. Got it. Come on. I'm just glad he doesn't have like a crap ton of ads or something. That would suck. Ouch. If you made it this far, I want you guys to tell me, should I start doing MMO Mondays again? Oh, there's another one. Because I enjoyed doing it, but I don't know. One, I didn't have enough money to really pay for the MMOs that I wanted to play that often. And plus, I don't know. But I would like restarting that if I could. Open your big fat eye. Dang it. I remember this one's a pain in the butt. Just. That almost made me angry. Okay, that wasn't even his fault. Right whenever I aim. Come on. There we go. Then after this, he does have one giant eye. Oh, they all just ran off the cliff. Ouch. Forgot about that. How do I make it not spiky? Oh, yeah. And I think if you don't get it off the side of the cliff in a certain amount of time, it just like automatically bounces over to the body or whatever. Come on. Easy enough. Wait a second. How am I gonna do that? Okay. I guess I was wrong about automatically bouncing over to the body. No. Come on. I'm gonna run out of magic. Nope, never mind, I wasn't. I just let that ball go for nothing. Alright. So. I'm just going to make him bounce as far over here as possible. That way it's a little bit easier. Why would you aim that way? Reminds me of a giant flea. So yeah, I'm gonna keep him over here. Oh crap! Get out of here. Go ahead and have this out. I do have to give it to, what's this company called? Come on, Rare. That, they do have a tendency to make some awesome bosses. Where are you going? Please, please just go away. Come on. That first time, whenever he was literally on the edge of the cliff, he should have been dead. Come on. Stay. Come on. Go away. Out. Yeah, he's probably going to get back in there. No. No, come on. Come on. Come on, why'd you do that? Because, Chefy, you're pressing too many buttons at the same time. Come on. No! What? How? How? I guess I could have still had the opportunity to get him, but still. How did he bounce over me like that? Well, I guess I need to run away from that first. You know what? Maybe I need Major Ruin. Why didn't I hit him? I was too busy concentrating on Major Ruin. I doubt it. I'm not going to be able to hit him with that. Maybe, though. I'll try. I seriously doubt it, though. Come on. Really? I'm just gonna start making racing games. I'm not making them, but making videos about racing games. Even though I really suck at racing games. Yeah, I'm spiky too. Try an eyeball. Go away. Please. Stop what you're doing. Nope. That didn't work at all. Come on. Not what I wanted to do. At least he's just sitting there for me. No. 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 Really? Ugh, I hate this freaking battle. It's not even like he's actually hurting me. I'm about to have to look something up. I mean, I almost had him that one time. Come on. Why is he not falling off the freaking side of the cliff? Is literally like pushing him not off to the side of the cliff. Do I freeze it? Nope. I just remember like knocking him off really not this hardly. Come on. I seriously can't remember how to kill this mother ever. This is just getting annoying and repetitive. And he has not fallen us off this dang cliff. Okay, it does work. Even though it blatantly didn't that last time I did it. No. Okay, now I got it. Not that hard now. Just knock him off with Major Ruin. Just knock him off with Major Ruin. Come on. I just don't understand why that didn't work the first time. Whenever I freaking hit him. Come on over here, baby. Come on, me and you look like the same thing. You know what I mean? We're meant for each other. Ouch. Come on now. Come on now. Please, thank you. Thank you. Oh, finally. My uncle's controlling it. Or whatever he is. Put him out of his misery. Thank you. I was talking about the old man, but okay. I'm kidding. Are you gonna say anything? That was a pain in the butt.
You were incredible, Cameo.
Well, thank you.
Marvelous, in fact.
Well, thank you.
You are as tried and true as they come.
Well, thank you.
Yaros, but where do I come from?
Ah, so you finally know the truth.
The funny thing is, they all have green eyes.
You must have a million questions, and I wish I could answer them all. Unfortunately, not even we.
Did he just say unfortunately?
You must know something.
It was long ago, but I will tell you what I remember. Solemn mysteriously left one day, without telling anyone where or why he was going, and as you know, was never seen again. Several days after his disappearance, we heard Callus screaming from the gardens. What had given the child such a...
Okay.
Nothing less.
So I was part of what...
Assuredly. Not that we know much about that.
Snare.
All right, we got Snare.
Shadow troll to hunt down, and the whatnot will be full.
Intuition tells me that the last of them is somewhere in the Ogre's swamp.
Just tell me how to get.
Oh, okay.
Finish Thorn once and for all.
The swamp's exact location is hidden, but if you head to the Forgotten Forest Glade and use your warriors to seek out new routes, I'm confident you will find a way.
So I'm glad I didn't go back there the multiple times that I thought I was going to go back there. But anyways. That was annoying. It was pretty much exactly how I remember it, because the exact same thing happened to me first time I did it. Let me get away from that thing. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that video of me playing some more Cameo. I don't think we have much more to do. I think we probably have like one more, what is it called? Barrens or Badlands quest to do. One more troll, and then we'll beat up... what's his name? Finally. So, I hope you enjoyed this, because I sure did. Getting close to the end of this game. So, until next time, I love you guys. Stay beautiful, stay sexy, and stay chefy. Have a good night. As always. I don't know where I was going with that. I love you guys.